Christina, thanks. Now from your Collier County News team, this is the community garden. It's where a lot of people go. They gather their produce, but the county's saying it's a code violation. Gardeners were hoping a new vegetable garden law that went into effect yesterday would help keep it around. NBC2's Megan Myers joining us from the garden on 98th Avenue North in Naples Park to explain why officials say that is not the case.
This new law stops local governments from regulating vegetable gardens on residential property. Collier County leaders say that this community garden is located in an area that did not have a house on it, and that's why they say this law does not apply. The garden has had a few problems. It has received violation of county land use codes. People living nearby have also complained, saying it brings rats to the area. They also say not all of the users live here in the neighborhood, and they take up street parking. Despite the issues, not all residents are against the garden. Some people living here say it's an asset to the community.
I just think it's nice that people couldn't otherwise garden can come here, to come to a place where there's a community area where other people can help you, and you just have your own little plot of land. It's nice.
For the time being, the property owner has put up no trespassing signs. He says he will keep these signs up until he gets a written confirmation from county leaders that these code violations have been dropped. We're in Collier County. Megan Myers, NBC2.